surprise 3.
Hey, Mr. Sullivan.
Hey, nice to meet you. I guess you're Pete.
No, he is Pete. I'm Al.
Oh, nice to meet you, Al.
Yeah, I'm not really sure about that deal, to be honest. It depends on the market conditions.
Today you'll be going to South Africa to visit a customer who thinks that his business associate might be trying to murder him.
What can I do for you?
Yeah, sure, we can make that deal as soon as you want. Maybe tomorrow, though, because I think we can see what the dollar is going to do tomorrow.
Well, this is silent. If anything happens to you, we were never aware and we never sent you there.
It must have cost you a lot. How did you get money to pay that?
Money is not a problem for me.
Your partner tells us about you.
But don't you think I'm rich enough? Look at my domain.
Pueblo, sí, pueblo. Pues mira, todo correcto. Más o menos 5 kilómetros. Sí, sí. Seguí.
The more I think about your story, boys, the more I believe that this Sullivan guy used your visit as an alibi.